What we're trying to do is we want to show the world that Jamaica indeed has the best athletes.